So the secret weapon was a secret weapon, right?
Yeah, but that was not my game plan. My game plan was finish with Grand and Pond.
Uh-huh.
But
but I didn't saw it perfectly. It was a kick of yours. It was not only a punch. I was on the other side. What happened exactly?
Yeah, but exactly was he tried to take me down and I go to guillotine, you know?
Right.
And he tapped guillotine. So, but before I tried to take him down, but he go wide, so better was for me go to the back and my ground, and I start try fight submission. First,
right.
I try knee lock. He moved. I move to him. He tries some knocks on my foot. I punch him a couple times.
Yeah.
Do this. I try also up kick. But in the end of it was guillotine.
And the key was you were on top and you had a key down. Was it?
No.
Before
no. I was
before.
Down. And
you
I
were down. And, yeah, exactly.
And I started the knee lock.
Yeah.
Knee armbar.
So it was not unexpected because you were certain of your power, right?
Yeah, but for
your possibility.
For who was not expected?
For you.
No.
No, was not expected to
guillotine. Close
it. So, yeah. Yeah,
yeah.
Exactly. And maybe not expected to close it so quickly, right?
Yeah.
Because probably was a fight during a lot of time.
Yeah.
It was a little bit heavier than you, right?
About time I knew that this will be finishing first round because Valentin is very great and strong opponent.
And strong opponent.
But he give all power for first 2 minutes, 2-3 minutes. He win or he lose.
Yeah.
He give everything 100% in 3 minutes. So I really knew it about this. I prepare for this.
So Mika, I was really, really excited about this because the closure, the moment was very, very, very strong and very spectacular, right? So which one is your next fight?
Oh, probably not in Europe, in America, but we'll see. I don't have any fighting contract yet, but I hope and probably I will be fighting June in America.
Very good, very good. And hopefully we will see you again in Italy or in Europe, who knows?
Who knows? I always want to come, you know. I'm not scared any opponent if you have some offer for me. My I will say is that everything will be good for me, I always come. And I also want to come again because was too short and I not see the Mediolan. I heard it's really beautiful town and
right.
But I don't have time, yeah. So sorry, but next time anyway I come. If not a fighter, maybe a coach. If not, I come for sure for tourists.
Very good. So next time I will offer you a good beer here in Milan or
thank
elsewhere,
you.
Right?
No problem. I always welcome I always will be welcome drink with you, no?
Very good, very good. So thank you, Mikael. Very good fight, very big match. And it was a clue match without any, we were so happy to see you, really.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
See you next time. Bye.